Hi all, welcome back to my channel. Let's see the yummy pancake recipe. These are the ingredients you need to prepare a pancake. You have to whistle the yam and peel off the skin and mash it. Then you can add egg, add some milk and make a dough over it. You can also grind in a mixer jar. Then you can add atta to it. If the consistency is hard, you can add little water. And the batter is like very good form of making mini pancakes. At last, you can toast them with ghee
or butter.
Eppadi irukku? Okay, keep the stove in a slim and you hand flip the pancakes after it gets ready. Thank you guys for watching it. You can also try and serve to your kids and adults too.